Okay. Yeah, I was planning on just starting with Call of the Web at 7, but I had decided to take advantage of this opportunity because this is a National Retro Gaming Day. I thought I'd drop a bombshell on you, namely this game. Give us a second. There you go. All right. You see that, right? Good. We actually have this game. That's right. It's Yono Jack Offline. This is something that hasn't been out that much. I mean, that much, to be honest with you. I probably need to change the title on the thing, though, don't I? Give me a second. I'll get that fixed here. Anyway. Yeah, give me one second and I will fix this real quick on Stream Manager. By the way, many thanks to Galaxy for being the latest member of the Ticket Squad. I can't promise you I actually have the, I mean, I can't promise you about quality and that sort of thing, but I do want to go ahead and start this game before at least let people know, yes, this is a thing. So let's, oh, hold on. Got it. Okay. All right, as you can see, this is Yodo Jack Offline. We're going to begin this right now. Right. Just the one. Obviously, we're doing 21. Yep. Will do. Happy Retro Gaming Day, by the way. I didn't know this was a thing until Jackbox Games brought it up. Yeah. Yeah, sounds like a good plan, honestly. C'est la vie. I think it would be Eternal Flame. I think it's somewhere near Spice World. I think it would be the Meridians. I'm going to guess 3 ounces of Snapple. Aufka. Am I explaining the puffy shirt thing? Well, I think you're drunk off the question. Wait a minute, you did a what? Scooby-Doo. Yes. Well, that sounds like a personal issue. Yeah, sort of like The Rock and what's that guy's name? That would be a test tube. All right. He likes it when you call him Big Papa. I think the answer is going to be the gross national product. If I missed that, I couldn't show myself in business go again. Oh, gibberish question time. Sure. No hand fed me, grins a face. No hand fed me, grins a face. There you go. Well, if it's a marathon. I think it's Raphael. Come on, perfectly safe question. Probably four. Yeah. I think it'd be steel. Oh, it was Caboose, wasn't it? It's that guy from Bidiots. Oh, gee. I think it was Red, Black, and Green. Doing fine, Keanu. How's it going? I'm going to go with the chicken. It's the egg, isn't it? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna guess juniper. I could be wrong on this, though. Hey. Okay. Yeah. All right. The worker bee. I think that'd just be Homer. Yeah. It's the both the boys. Oh. Whoppers. Okay. All righty. Let's see what we can do with this one. This. This, that, an honesty. I don't mind that you do it. I'm not gonna try to look at the chat. I'm gonna guess rowing down the hill. Oh. Shoot. I want to say it's 2. Nowhere Loving to Run, but that's my favorite. Ooh. All right. I'm gonna guess the Dutch Antilles. Nope. Oh. And I'm just Ken. I think it's Sinn Féin. Ew. Sinn Féin. Whoppers. Alrighty. And that video actually includes the my official predictions for 2024 Oscars now. Texas. You're the Lone Star. Okay. Hawaii? Why did you do that? The Aloha State, of course. Idaho? Is that the Potato State? First in flight, there you go. The Wright brothers, of course. New Hampshire. Live Free or Die, yeah. Give me death. That's the Garden State, of course. The Frontier one? Idaho. Yeah, the famous potatoes, of course. All right. All right, not too bad for a first time. Yeah, I'm just gonna, like I said, I just plan on doing one of them today. All right. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. Hold on. All right, this concludes this episode of You Don't Know Jack Offline. If you like what you saw here, be sure to hit that follow button, leave a comment in the section below, and spread that word. We'll